We interrupt this program to bring you Courage the Cowardly Dog Show, starring Courage the Cowardly Dog! Abandoned as a pup, he was found by Muriel, who lives in the middle of nowhere with her husband, Eustace Bay. Ah! But creepy stuff happens in nowhere. It's up to Courage to save his new home!
Stupid dog! You made me look bad!
Why, look at this! A wee rabbit! Are you hungry? Would you like a carrot? Is a carrot what you're wanting? I'll get you a carrot.
Nothing to worry about. It's nothing at all. Nothing at all. The swelling is going to go down. To go down. Just keep soaking it. It's nothing to worry about. Just keep soaking it.
Now. I don't want to be any trouble.
Then you shouldn't have gotten bit. Come on, stupid dog.
Thank you, Doctor.
Just keep soaking it.
Missing your favorite show. Muriel! Go find her.
Almost bought it, boy. What is up with that? There's nothing to worry about. There's nothing at all. Your son here says there is something wrong with you. What is up with that?
Shh! I'm watching my favorite show.
Now, I want you to open your mouth and say, ah.
Mm-hmm. stupid dog.
Oh!
That is the worst case of chicken pox I have ever seen.
Mice! Mice in my house! Gonna get me a mallet! Where did I put that mallet?
Muriel, Big Mole, eating people, ugly teeth, search, search, search!
Ah, you're such a lousy typist.
Oh, yeah, thanks a lot.
You're welcome. What you've got here is a wermole.
Don't tell me that.
They come out in the full moon, and they've got a taste for rabbits and people. And if you're bitten by a wermole, you become one yourself.
What should I do?
If I were you, I'd get a big mallet and...
No, no, no! A cure! A cure!
Oh, that's easy. Get a little hair of the mole that bit you. Just don't get bitten.
That darn mallet! Can't bop a mouse without me mallet! Oh! That's not me mallet! Leave me alone. Ah! Me mallet!
I do for love.
I almost had it! You ruin everything!
But...
Stupid dog!
Muriel?
Where have you been? You've missed the whole show!
Muriel!
Now where'd that mouse get to?
I swear, all this bother over a wee mouse.
Is there a doctor in the house?
Eustace, it's Mother's Day. You have to go see your mum.
Then you're coming with me.
Oh, no. I'm not going to see that woman.
Well, I ain't going if somebody doesn't go with me.
So why not take courage?
Oh! I don't want to take that dog. Well, all right. I'll take him. You're better than nobody.
Now, are you sure you have all the presents?
Yeah, I got them.
And be polite. Take your hat off in the house and give your mummy my regards.
Are you sure you don't want to go?
Be off with you now. My favorite show is starting.
Listen up, dog. Here's the plan. When we get to Mars, I'll give you the high side. That's the high side. When I give the high sign, you act like a mad dog and attack Mars. You know how to growl, don't you? You just open your mouth and... Got that? Got that? Hi, Ma!
Hello, Courage. Good to see you. Eustace, you stupid boy!
Mad dog! Mad dog! I'll protect you, Ma.
That's no way to treat my little girls. We'll go in and sit down and have us a nice visit.
I'm sorry, Ma. How impolite to wear my hat in the house.
Put your hat back on. You look like a billiard ball. Aw, the little hound. Don't you feed him. Poor little fella looks hungry. Now, Courage, you just make yourself comfortable and I'll be back with some food.
What are you doing sitting at the table?
Okay, I'm not at the table.
Courage, please sit down. Now you just eat to your heart's content.
It's not my fault. I'm not even hungry. You can have the cherry.
Get that thing away from me.
No wonder the little dog wants to share his food. You're all skin and bones. If you'd come to see your ma, you might get something to eat. But do you come? No!
I'm here, ain't I?
Yeah, and I suppose you want me to feed you, too.
Well, I wouldn't mind if you did. I'm sort of hungry.
Well, all right.
What are you doing sitting at the table, dog?
I'm not.
ate up. Don't put your head down. Don't eat too fast. Pull your socks up. Don't slouch. Sit up. Why can't you be more civilized? Like courage.
No.
Don't talk with your mouth full. In fact, don't say anything at all. How'd you like that meal? Fine. Let's go sit in the next room and chat.
Stop making Ma like you so much. Got it?
Users, come here, you stupid boy.
Hold on, Ma. I got you some gifts.
Oh, I hope this works.
Like chocolates. How about a photo? Good. Hold the mirror. Okay, I'm done. Make it nice. Cheese. Courage, don't we look great? Guess what? I have a surprise for you.
Here, when Ma gets back, you take a picture of us. Stupid little dog.
Stop it! Why don't you pick on someone your own size? Ready for your surprise?
Hey, that's mine. Why don't you ever give me any presents?
Want something, do ya? Booga, booga, booga!
Oh!
Ha, ha, ha! You're still a fraidy baby. Your pa was a real man. You can't fill his shoes.
Not a man, huh? I'll show you. We'll see who's the best man.
You want me to shame you in front of your dog, huh? Okay, let's do it.
You never like me.
You stupid boy.
Do something. If I lose, you lose, you stupid dog. No!
My hair! Oh no! I'm ugly! I'm ugly!
Oh, where'd your hair go? You upset Ma, you stupid dog. It's all your fault.
My hair. My hair. I'm ugly.
How could you love a mother who has no hair?
No, Ma. You always look good to me.
I did. Thank you, son. But you're the ugliest boy I ever did see.
That's my ma.
Well, how did it all go?
Yeah, yeah, nice visit. Have to do it again real soon.
Isn't that nice? What did you all do? Oh! Isn't that lovely?
Stupid dog!